This story is about a stray cat who came to sleep in a woman's garden. No collar, no chip, and intact. He looks a little beat up, and he's not treated, so it makes them think he may be a stray. A few days later, he was still there, so they gave him some food. At first, he seemed scared, but then he got more friendly. They called him Robbie. He slept on concrete or grass, so they decided to give him a little shelter and put a mattress in it. Robbie was curious and came closer to his small house, but he wasn't ready to get used to a new shelter. They reheated the food, put some toys and clothes inside to make him more comfortable. They finally could catch Robbie. They took him to the vet for a checkup and vaccination. Returned home, he was so scared and kept on crying, but then he got calmer. In the next days, he started to explore their house, kept screaming and demanding to be outside. They let him out and hoped he'd come back soon. Day one of trying to convince my new outdoor cat to become an indoor cat. They put food near the door so he'd walk in. They kept preparing him food and walked away to give him space. He was hesitant, but then he was aware of the food and ate a little, which was a big step. When the temperature dropped and it started getting frozen, they couldn't let him out. At first, he was uncomfortable. They had to stroke him constantly so he could feel safe here. And so, Robbie spent the night in bed with them, and the next morning he still didn't want to leave. Robbie constantly demanded attention from them. 2 a.m., they finally found out why they'd always woken up with the chest pain every morning. One year later, Robbie was taken so well. He looked stunning and healthy.
Remember, you chose this life. I didn't go and adopt you. I didn't go rescue you off the street somewhere. You came to me. You showed up here. You demanded that I take care of you. You wanted this life. So next time you scream at me,
and since that moment, he hasn't left. How calm life can be with a warm bed. They gave Robbie a place to call home and a family of his own. They couldn't choose their fate. Open your heart to homeless cats.